Hey there! In this video, we're going to show you how to use the Humanitix scanning app. Our app is an easy and free to use tool to stay up to date with ticket sales, manage your event entry, and check in guests on the day. Download the app from either your Android or Apple App Store by searching for Humanitix. Log in using your Humanitix account details. Once you've logged in, you'll see all events you have created or been shared access to. Upcoming events are listed under the Live tab, Completed events under the Past tab. Select the event you would like to manage. To return to your list of events, simply tap the Home icon in the top left. When you're managing an event, a bottom menu bar will appear. Use this menu bar to navigate around your event. The overview dashboard shows you all tickets that have been checked in, as well as total sales for your event. To view the sales and check-in status of certain ticket types instead, tap the Filter button in the top right. Scanning tickets is quick and easy. To start scanning, select Scan from the bottom menu bar. If this is your first time using the app, you'll need to allow camera access to enable scanning. To ensure you only scan certain ticket types, tap the Filter button in the top right. Hold the phone's camera over the QR code on the attendee's ticket. A green confirmation notification will tell you that the ticket is valid and has been successfully checked in. You can also view the entire order associated with this ticket to easily check in all other tickets. If a ticket has already been checked in, a red notification message will appear. If a ticket is not valid for this event, a red notification will also appear. The Attendees tab displays a list of ticket holders, as well as a list of all orders. Switch between them using the tabs at the top. Search for attendees or orders by using the search bar. Use the Filter button to sort the list, or filter it by selected ticket types. To manually check in an attendee, simply tap the checkbox to the right of their name. To check them out, tap the box again. Tap on a ticket to show check-in time. Switch to the Orders view to see ticket buy information grouped by orders. You can also check in tickets bought in the same order, all at the same time. If you have others helping you scan tickets on the day, such as volunteers, staff, and co-hosts, you can quickly share event access with them right there on the app. On your device, head to the Settings tab on the bottom menu bar and select Give Event Access. Present the QR code to the person you would like to share access to. Then ask your helper to log in or create their own Humanitix account using their device. Select the Get Scan Permissions button. Scan the QR code on your device to receive instant access. Now your helper can check in and manage your guests straight away. For more guides and videos on managing your event, check out our Help Center or reach out to one of our amazing team members.